of the world. You know, this monument could fit between 50 and 73,000 people at once. It's a modern football stadium nowadays, but as we can see, made up of bricks, made up of stones, and there were wooden structures too. The platform, the stage, where the combats used to be organized, was built in wooden structures, as you can see. But this is just a reconstruction. This stage is new, just for giving us an idea of how the original wooden platforms could actually look like at the beginning. So you have to imagine that this part was followed by the other one on the other side for creating an old structure and just covering all the walls underneath. So, do you know when this monument was built? Very long time ago. This monument was built more or less 2,000 years ago by two emperors, the Flavian emperors, after Nero's death. Especially Titus came here and